Hey guys, what's up? What's going on? So here I am on YouTube. I've been kind of staying away from YouTube a little bit because according to this graph right here, check this out. At one time, you can make some money daily on YouTube. Now, it's way down below. So my goal was to do YouTube kind of part-time and do my dentistry part-time. At least the YouTube revenue would pay for my trips, my monthly trips, so I can continue making the YouTube videos. As you see, YouTube has cut down a lot of people's money. You can do a search for quitting YouTube, YouTube demonetization, all this stuff. Everybody's whining and crying about YouTube money, about money and everything. So I've been really concentrating on my my office. So I figured if YouTube's not gonna pay, I might as well stick with the dentistry part of it. Like somebody actually said, what do you want $2 on Patreon for? Or you just stick with being a dentist. But the ultimate goal was to at least have YouTube pay for my trips. For example, this next video that you see here, you have to take a week off of work. I took, cost me $2,000 to park the RV down in Key West for a week, not to mention going out drinking and eating. I guess I could have eaten from the dollar menu, but it's an expensive week, so we'll see what happens. Some of these videos, a lot of these videos, are gonna go onto my uncensored channel. Since YouTube's not making money, hopefully I will see you guys in Patreon. A lot of the videos are going up over there. I've put a whole bunch of videos over there, so I guess people are enjoying it over there. So I'm gonna put some videos on YouTube, but I'm not gonna work too hard on it because, whatever they say. They say enjoy what you do, or do what you enjoy and make money off of it, or whatever the hell the situation is. I enjoy making videos, but it'd be nice to make a few bucks off of it. And as you see, YouTube's not paying crap anymore. So, and then the other test is we'll see how far this video goes. At one time, all my videos were monetized, and now they're not. And if you go all the way down to the bottom of the page, there's an area there where it says restricted or something like that. If it's a lot of the videos disappear when you hit the restricted mode on, and the demonetization disappeared, so I don't know, whatever. Everybody's whining about YouTube, and I'm kind of whining about it too, whatever it is, but not really, because fortunately I have another job. But my goal was to have YouTube, or that's what it has been. YouTube has been paying for my trips. But if YouTube's not paying for my trips, I guess I'm gonna stop making the videos and stick with dentistry. That's fun too. Enjoy this video. For Fantasy Fest.
Thank you. the hell's going on? I think we're at war. All the jets are flying around. Give me a call. Okay, that's the leftover after sitting with this guy.
But, he kept you company.
He kept me company, but this will be good later on tonight after drinking. That's where I had dinner. There's parking. They're still flying.
Hey, can you show me how to do some push-ups there or what?
Yes. Come on, look, Louis, come on. Don't be running away. Come on.
I have my men here. Ryan, the Cuban sensation here.
The Cuban sensation. Hey, you're Cuban too. Come on.
A little bit.
Can you? I know how to do push ass.
Push ass.
Rocky Balboa. Rocky Balboa.
So how many push-ups do you do a day anyway?
100.
100?
Yeah.
That's it?
Yeah.
I can do one.
Who's ready to see a Cuban guy? Who's ready to see a Dominican? Come here!
See things, you know, ladies, I present to you.